and also about mental health. So if medical local can go into the communities, especially our community, because our people, if they've got any health issue, they don't go to see a counselor or talk to him about his issues, because if anyone does that, then the other people think that he or she is crazy. While in Australia, it's very common. A person who has got kind of like, you can say, a mental health issue, he just directly goes to see, you can say, a GP or someone to talk to about, you know, to solve his problem. But in our community, in our culture, this also a sensitive issue. People don't talk about it. If people talk about this, others will say that he or she is crazy. So I request for medical local to give information to our community about sexual health, which is very important. Youth, young people in our community, boys and girls, don't know anything about this. So before, there is something saying like this, that before cars crash, let's have some traffic lights. Why should we risk the life of some people that they have crashed in their life and then we put some traffic lights? So it's much better to think and manage things before an accident happens. So to save lives, we need to have information about health issues. It can be sexual health, mental health, or any other information about, I mean, the health issues that can be physical or can be mental. Okay, so thank you so much. I hope I've not taken much of your time, but thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to share my ideas about my community. And I'm very thankful to Medical Local for giving me this opportunity to come to this forum and to be part of this forum. And I really have learned many things, and I've met many people, talking to them about the problems of my communities and getting more information so that I can take back to my community. Thank you so much.